Greetings. I appreciate the follow-up conversation, dear poster. You wrote, "Who said Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, write the Quran? He could not read or write, so how was this possible?" This is really too simple to answer, brother. A man who cannot read can have books, text, and scripture read to him. Like a child can be read to until they learn to read for themselves. A man who cannot write can have other people who can write things down for the one who cannot. The password is scribes. Hopefully you can understand the meaning of writing includes such invention being recorded by others. Which reminds me of the most famous or infamous scribe in Islamic history. The name of the scribe is Abdullah ibn Sa'ad ibn Abisar. He was a scribe who suggested changes, improvements to Muhammad's revelations. And Muhammad said, yes, the ideas the scribe suggested were better than Muhammad's, or better than Allah's. And Muhammad approved including the scribe's words, his improvements, into the Quran. I've described this history in more detail in a video I called The Parable of the Scribe. It turns out, Muhammad did not even recite all of the Quran that was written down. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.